Everybody, it's me. This is cool. What's it called? Square pizza. Okay. You see, it's covered. All the square, not like round. That's what they say. We don't cut corners. Square. Okay. Gotta dip this pizza. Square one. Okay. This one is a half and half. This half ham and pineapple. And the sea. Oh, okay. This is beef, pepperoni, and bacon. Okay. It's a half and half pizza. Whew. It's just come off the oven. It looks really good. Okay. I'm going to try it. Nope. I'll take the corner one. Ooh, you know what? I cannot finish it. Ooh, look at that. Oh, beef. Pepperoni. And bacon. Ooh. Now, let's try it. It's just come out of the oven, it's really good. Very good. But you know what? A little bit of salty. I don't know why. It's all meat, basically. No vegetable, that's why. Let's try the ham and pineapple. See, if I didn't have a piece of cutter. Okay, this is ham and pineapple. I don't think this is salty. This is a sweet pineapple. Yeah. The pineapple sweet. So balance us a little bit. You know what I noticed? That 80% of dough and 20% of topping. That's what square is. Square pizza is. But it will feel, for sure fill your stomach up. Good pizza. For sure. I'm full. Bye bye. Thank you.